In this video, you will learn how to mount your tecla-e. Please note, the built-in switch is disabled to prevent accidental presses when it is mounted on the tecla-e wheelchair mount. If you need access to the switch, tecla-e has a standard camera mount socket at the base to be mounted in any compatible camera mount. You will need your tecla-e wheelchair mount, a hex key, and your tecla-e, or a standard camera mount and your tecla-e. To set up your tecla-e wheelchair mount on your wheelchair, you must first add the padding to the wheelchair clasp. Next, mount the clasp to the back tubing on your wheelchair and with a hex key, begin tightening the screws to secure it in place. After this is done, you may now attach the tecla-e wheelchair mount. It magnetically fastens to the tubing mount and may require a quarter turn of the dial on the back of the mount. Once this is done, slide the tecla-e into the mount from the top and rotate the locking tab up to secure the tecla-e in place. You can now turn on your tecla-e and begin the setup process with your device. The bottom of the tecla-e also features a standard 1/4-20 camera mount thread. This can be used to mount the tecla on a variety of accessory mounts that are used for bicycles and camera equipment. In this video, you learned how to mount your tecla-e to your wheelchair and mount your tecla-e using a camera mount. Now you are ready to start using your tecla-e. For additional settings or recommended configurations, please visit our support page at gettecla.com.